I would say that 70-80% of our leadership strategy comes from ideas that are solicited through TINYpulse. So we really use even some of the custom questions as a way of really soliciting ideas of what business models should we be focusing on, what processes should we fix, and what things need enhanced. And I think because of that, we've been able to focus our efforts on the right things.